What's up, guys? Welcome back. Excuse me while I fiddle with my microphone just a little bit. How we all doing? Good evening. Welcome back. Starland. X Retroland. Man. It was one of my patrons. I think it was DecoPunk suggested calling the city Starland instead of Retroland. Boy. What a suggestion that was. Loving the way it's looking. This mesa really is pleasing to look at. This one, not so much. Don't know why. It's too big or something. Okay, so yesterday I was working on this. This is the hospital. I don't know how much more I was really gonna do on it. But should work a little bit more around here for sure. Figure out how it's gonna work with the river back here, if anything. Figure out where the street goes. The street's gotta go somewhere. This one. Maybe there's another bridge that goes over this little place where the canal exits. Why don't we just take a look at this canal? Seems like a fun thing to do. What is that? What is this called? Is this asset? This one? This network? Yes, the network rivers. I wonder if I can connect this straight up and how that'll look. It's probably going to be terrible. But I'm thinking it could be nice. Yeah, there is some clipping. But actually, that's not the end of the world. Because there's another asset that I found that worked well to cover up that clipping in a nice natural way. Whatever these piles here are. Believe the props. No, what are they? Buildings? No, surfaces. What the heck? It's like these lumps here. What are they? Nodes? Ah, they are nodes. That must be one of them. I needed it. There we go. Fill that right up. I have an enormous drop here. What a strange asset that is. Works well though. Need another one on that side. It's a little lumpy here still. Still see the clipping on this side. This is a little difficult. Where did the node even go? There it is. So it's gotta be just a bit lumpy. But that's interesting. Look how it takes the cement. I wonder if that means I can use the brush on it. Wow, that's crazy. That's pretty cool. Who knew? Looks a little better. like this through here. Get some reeds down in here. I need to turn off collision first. Is that even what I need to do? I'm trying to keep it covering up some of these weird edges, but not in the river. Do a couple golf course trees. And a bunch of the desert cactus brush. You turn off Lock Forestry so that the ground can change color just a bit. Perhaps all this cement should be removed. Contalupe, what up, man? How you doing? Welcome in. Might be look a little better as cement. I don't know. Maybe some gray flame rocks. Rock. Single rock. Again, with the no medium-sized rocks, which is unfortunate, but... Oops, that's not what I wanted. Forest brush. Fence to here, maybe? To here. Kinda nice, actually. We do need some sort of retaining walls here and there. And we're auto-saving. What's everyone doing this evening? Anything interesting? Man, I really don't know what else is gonna go out here. I know on this side is gonna be some sort of residential stuff with shoot. I forgot to get the district manager, whatever the hell it's called, the mod that allows you to zone. I was really hoping to zone all this residential. I did not want to hand place it. District themes, whatever it's called. I said I would get that last time I was playing. It's all this stupid Surface Painter mod's fault for not allowing me to subscribe to stuff while I'm in game. Being real wishy-washy about these placement of these retaining walls. Keep moving it and moving it back. It's really not that important. This is looking in the world, but it's okay. And then, kind of do already have one over there. What else? A couple barriers here and there. Zeppelin's right in the way. Like an outer barrier here. Please tell me this is the correct direction. Yes, thank you. not the nicest interchange in the world. It's a weird one because it's like big freeway off ramp. Why does this one loop underneath there instead of just coming from this side? It's kind of wacky. Man. If only I needed more industrial in the city. It's so annoying. I would love to be placing more industrial around. Do a big apartment complex. Talking to Cuboid briefly the other day, how nice it would be if the copy and paste kept the color value I had set for that first one that I placed, because now I have to individually paste for every single one of these freaking buildings. Scrunch these together a little bit or something. I don't know how I feel about this, to be honest. I feel like maybe I need to figure out a different place. Like, this is a fine apartment complex. But I'm not sure if this is the best spot for it. Because this is really, it should be getting a little outskirtsy. Like, what is this train station? It's kind of weird that it's here. I'm questioning this whole area, really. But maybe this needs to feel more industrial. Like, this is, I don't know. Oh, it's fine. I'll leave the apartment buildings here. We'll make this feel like a little bit more of a built-up area around the train station. Copy them again. I'm gonna have to copy and paste so many more colors. So this does need like a little road around the whole thing. Tiny narrow alley. That sounds perfect. do parking over here. All of this can just be aligned to one of these buildings. Basically the same thing on this side, I guess. These buildings are still saying they got no road access. Why is that? Even if I force zoning in these alleys. It's fine. I did something cool in another place that I feel like would look nice here. Over here somewhere. I thought there was planters that went with these. That's strange. I definitely remember putting planters down. Odd, very odd. Some pedestrian paths into the buildings, at least. Maybe I like that. So, too big. Something like that, but then kind of a lot of cactuses. See if there's a couple nice big trees you can put there. Oh, we're auto-saving. Of course we are. This is really a bizarre interchange here. If you look at what the roads actually do. Maybe one day I'll have to get remade. Autosave is over. Isn't that weird? I'll leave it. Also do a concrete barrier. Probably need some more retaining walls here. So where does this road go? Goes into this one, maybe? Goes into this road? So this somehow connects over here. I feel like, again, this should be a smaller road. Oof, but not an elevated one. Something like that? Not entirely sure. It's definitely a cooler bridge asset that can be used. Definitely. Bridges and piers. Is that overboard? I don't know. Potentially be another freeway on-ramp over here. On-ramp and off-ramp. Basically just going to do it in only this direction. I feel like there could be some random houses out here. Maybe like another road that goes over there somewhere. Let's do that real quick. I really thought I, yeah, this is what I want. Big rural gravel, big rural asphalt. Oh yeah, that's perfect. The road I want, though. It looks kind of bad from a distance. Yeah, let's go with that instead. Little gas station here. Yeah. They really want water and power, though. Psycho, what's up, man? How you doing? Long time no see. Glad you're liking the Starland content. Not that there's much of it, unfortunately. A lot of live streams. A lot of me just building God knows what. Glad you're liking it, though, man. Take whatever you can get, yeah. Exactly. You know, I'll align all of these. Oof, hit with the autosave. Man, I think this river is the best, some of the best landscaping figuring out I've done in a long, long time. It's, took like a year to get this river looking decent. But I'm surprised you can make a river that looks like this, to be honest. Very dried up, you know? Sucks you're East Coast, you don't get to watch as much of the live streams. Yeah, well, sucks that I'm West Coast and I'm like the furthest west of the entire world, basically, unless you live in Hawaii. It's always like the couple of times when I decide to stream in the morning or some weird thing that I... Those are like the streams where everyone's there because it's the right time zone. I'm thinking this is... some sort of, you know, commercial supply building or something like that. A bunch of trucks in here. What are the freaking truck brands that I'm meant to be searching? Here's some trucks. What am I thinking of? Like boxes? That's not the right word. Do some boxes. We're gonna go crazy. Now, what am I thinking of? Those crates. That's the word. actually can just use this fence that's already here. Cactuses. A couple billboards maybe over here. It is very nice working in a sparse environment as opposed to cluttered like Mars was, you know. Makes decorating things in your FPS much nicer. Maybe do one here. Not too bad. Looking decent. Got a couple power lines going on these little roads. Man, it looks like some ambulances are taking this road. That's weird. It does connect to the back of the hospital. I was thinking that there would be some like houses or something along here, or like at least maybe a little thing to get down to the water. I don't know. A little campground? I'm trying to think of what exactly, but some crap out here, some garbage. What can go here? What can go here? Maybe a small trailer park. I don't know why that thought came into my head, but we'll go with that. Where's the freaking fence I'm looking for? Do the surface roads. Enough, and then basically a ton of these trailer park houses. I believe I have them. Trailer home. Do I have others? I have shotgun houses. These could work in there too. A couple of these. Mostly the trailer homes. These will have to get slightly repositioned. That's good enough. I'll just copy and paste that now. There's a lot of people crammed in here. really smush these together. I feel like I could do this in a couple other spots in the city. It's not a bad, idea. These are all facing the wrong direction. Water tower. But why are they sad about that? It's weird. Come on. Maybe there should be some trees that go with it. Wall? There's one specific one that I'm thinking of that I thought I had. No, I'm sure I have. Wood. Is that what it's called? No. I don't know. Oh, we're auto-saving. Yeah, it's like one that was, it's like the bottom half is a wall and the top half is a fence. I thought it'd be good going around the whole hospital over there. I want like something real short, but do not know what. But I do know I want it to be terrain conforming. Been noticing this, a lot of ambulances doing crazy circles in the ground, through the ground, back up. Fire already in there. Should be like a big sign that goes with this trailer park. I can go over here. Something like that. Pretty quiet night. Maybe I won't play too much more here. Fun. See you guys all later. Take it easy.